Let's do a random survivor. All right, I have two other people that are playing that they said that we could join them, but they're playing on different systems, so I'll have to communicate with them through Discord or Xbox app or something. Not a big deal. Hold on, I'm trying to turn my Bluetooth on, give me 1 second. Alright, I'm here. I don't think so, but I could ask. Let me see. Kaylee, are you on Discord or no? That's what I'm using to communicate with them through Discord. You both play on Xbox, right? Oh, okay. Yeah, we're on PlayStation 2. Oh, I see that now. Yeah, I just noticed that. They could at least invite you to our party. Unless you're using something else. Are you just using the headset for the Discord? Alright, so you want me to invite you to our party chat? Or you think... Yeah, would you rather just do it like this? Okay, gotcha. No doubt. Alright, so I guess, for me? Soon you can hear my game audio? With my headset? Oh, okay. Gotcha, I understand. Alright, so I guess when I'm communicating with her, I'll just say, Kaylee, or I'll say Shay, or I'll say, you go by what, Gav? Or just Big Homie? I'll call you Gav. Yeah. Alright, so Kaylee, I'm communicating with them on Discord. Whenever I'm talking or communicating, I'll make sure to, like, call out your name, so no confusion. But, I can't wait till they make Discord voice app a part of PlayStation. They already integrated the, be able to upgrade your play, information on Discord, but they didn't do the voice app yet. They need to get on that. Yeah, I guess they're waiting to roll everything else out. Fucking let's go, Felix. Love that suit. And I got a green one that, like, just like that too. Green, purple, yeah. Very handsome skin. Thank you very much. Thank you. Appreciate that. Well, yeah, my wife. Thank you so much. We're gonna find out the gender in like a week or two. Yeah, we'll do a gender reveal and post it on Facebook. Yes, it is. I'm hoping for a girl. We're gonna name her Ari Isabel if she's a girl. She won't be able to have a boyfriend until she's 30. Yeah, 30. That's the lowest I can go. And then today's day, be careful with these kids, you know. They be screwing at like 9 years old, 10 years old. There you go. We're all together right by Jen. Kaylee, can you hear us? Can you hear me, Kaylee? Alright, cool. Just making sure. That's my fault. So sorry. I know. It's Wraith, he's Wraith, he's Wraith, he's right there. Go, run, run, run. I was trying to body block.
Yo, Duke! Pick
I'll
up
take the
file!
Heat. Sorry about that, y'all.
Yo.
What's up?
Alright, he's still on me. He's got the fast bell to make him go into his cloak faster. Oh, he got me. Oh my god, I was trying to use my life. Fuck. Whatever. Yeah, Slappy Butcher. Alright, thank you. No, he left. It looks like he's going towards y'all. Yo, Rasta! Wada! What's up, homie? How you doing? Well, come on in, brother man.
Oh, it was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Kind of camping now. You might be able to make it before second phase. Right. Yeah, you got it. I'll run away and use my med kit. Maybe. Oh, he is coming back? Alright, maybe heal me real quick. Keep save my med kit. Nice. She just got a gen done. Yeah, 5 generators we gotta get down. We wanna make sure we split the map so we don't 3-gen ourselves. You did that gen what? By where they got hooked? So you might as well do a gen over here. Can anybody get that save? Okay. They got the save, Kaylee, they got the save. The killer's on Nancy. I'm working on a gen. It's off. Careful. What happened? Oh, you're right, I'm in there. This is true, Rasta. You dead. Nice. Gotta find some. I found another gen. Run towards the bone if you wanna heal, Kaylee. Do you see the totem that's lit up? You can see the totem that's lit up. If you run over there, you can heal. I'm right behind you. Stop. Have you heard of boon totems yet? Well, basically, there's three different boon totems that came into the game with the last two survivors. One of them is Circle of Healing, which is able to heal you from the totem within a certain distance. And then there's Shadow Step, which blocks all aura reading perks and scratch marks for the killer. And then they got Boon Exponential, which gives you pretty much unbreakable while you're inside the tomb's totem's radius if you're dying on the ground to be able to get up. But this particular totem, you can see, only has Circle of Healing, which is like actually the best one. They actually nerfed it. Yep, I did kill this. I could try to take some heat for you. Is he still on you? Don't worry, I can save you. Kaylee, did you turn on how you could do the skill checks with the L1 on the beta or no? You were able to change the wiggle from your stick to L1. Oh, shit. They got you. I'm trying to bang out this gen. I'm getting great skill checks left and right. Trying to finish it, then I can go for the save. Go for it. I got borrowed for the next one. Yeah, go for the far gate. Do you see where the far gate is, Shay? Alright. So since your first hook, I could try to go get the other gate ready. Oh, they're down? Shit. Recover. Oh, she got tenacity? She got tenacity, yeah. Open it up? I'm opening it up now. Or should I 99 it? I got a 99. You wanna go with the bone? I'll try to go get her. I'm coming to get you. Going as fast as I can. Yeah, she had tenacity. I'll try to take a hit. Run. Go that way. That way. That way's the door towards the bone. The other gates. I'm 99 in the other gate. Damn. It's okay, it's your first game back after a long time. Double heals. Just run for the door. Yeah, so you can open the gate, I'll try to take it for you. We survived for you. Bailey. GG. Bitter Murmur, Spies from the Shadow, Sloppy Butcher, and Shadowborn. That's a weird fucking build. Fuck. No. It's Spies from the Shadows, like literally every time he walked past the crow, he saw where we were. What a freaking goofball. Just kidding. Heading back to lobby. Hold on. Consume what, Kaylee? Glyph. You have to find the purple glyph. That might be his killer. I think, isn't the purple glyph killer? The purple glyph is for killer. You have to find another one to do. Yeah, go ahead and go to challenge real quick. I'm trying to pick my next random survivor. We got Quentin. What's up, Quentin? I got a kind of interesting build with Quentin. I don't have too many perks for them, but I'm running Hope, We'll Make It, Wake Up, and Bond. Give it a shot. It's a nice fat adrenaline, but I don't have it. Fuck it, I'll bring this flashlight. Purple. Well, since we're running Bones, you don't really have to use that anymore. You could pick something else. Well, the Bones make it easier to heal. And faster. Not faster, but... I mean... I guess you could use it, but... I guess the what I'm trying to say is the Bones are more effective. Could use it. I love that perk. I haven't used it in a long time though. Inner strength. Now called inner healing. We're ready when you are. I'm here. Lego my ego. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. That food wasn't enough. I hear a bong. Nice. Blackwater, not bad. It's Pinhead. He's heading towards the corner of the map where the hill is. Nowhere near that boat, it looks like. I can start going for the box. Try to go for an early box. I lost my fucking flashlight. Fuck. No, he didn't open it. He stomped me. And now he's about to get me down. Try to get my flashlight back. Flashlight. Where did it go? There it is. So I gotta get my hex plate thing now. Might be mine. Because that's his power that he's trying to use against you. That's just his power. When he gets the chain hunt, that's when it gets really serious. He's on me like white on rice. Shit, I'm fucking going down again. I'm dead. Bop and weave. Nice job solving the bar. He's a really strong killer. He's right behind you. He's right behind you. I was like, wait. We're going to have to kill these people. He's a really strong killer. Played well. I can destroy people with Pinhead. Yep. Your flat like plate thing, which you need to get rid of. Keep going for the totem. Kaylee. I'm not gonna be able to heal till this chain hunt's over. If somebody help me, should probably go for the box. Kaylee, they're gonna go for the box since you're already injured. Don't pick it up. Let them pick it up. Your totem's right there. That's your totem. Get rid of it. Go ahead. Get back on the totem. You're good. There's a pallet there you could use, right there! There's a pallet right on the other side of the wall where you were! Oh, you do? Oh. That's funny. Did he jump down, boil over, is that why? I feel like it's gonna be a hatch game. Stitch is one tap. Never mind. Kaylee, just do a gen, Kaylee. Did you do the gen right above you? You can cleanse that too. Alright, oh wait. Yes, you could do a gen. Go on top of the platform, do the gen, Kaylee. This one right there, yep, that gives you more points, that gen. You're gonna have to find Hatch, Kaylee. That's if he can even hook Shay. You're gonna have to go for the box now. There's no way you're getting all the gems done anyway.
You summoned me.
I came. Ronnie's right behind you. Go get her, go get her. Try to get her up. Oh my god. Just worth a try. And that's why he's gonna go for her, for Kaylee. Game and then I'm gonna eat. Damn, I did terrible that game. I also got kind of whatever. Deadlock. Barbecue, Diana, Hex. I'm gonna play one more and then I wanna get some rest. I'm down for one more. No, I'm gonna play one more. Eat something to get some rest after. hit me. Yeah, she does start with one. I left. She's coming this way. She's going towards that little shack. Basement. Basement's in Killer Shack. Might have an add-on. Make it go faster. Kaylee's working on a gen in the killer sounder. Go cleanse if you can, Kaylee. Again. I need heals. I bet she does.
Most likely.
Yes, she is. They said you're popping them jennies out, Kaylee. Popping them jennies. doing the gen on the main building. He's over by Killer Shack. Almost halfway on this gen. Banging it out. Most likely there might be no one. Go for the door where they just popped, Jim. He's on the door, but he's on the other door. He opened the other door. I'm gonna go to the other door. I'm going for the other door. I'm coming. I gotta get off now. Play y'all next time. Play you next time. Take care, y'all.